Mask up, that's all I ask. Think that everyone is up for the task. Mask up, that's all I ask. Think that everyone is up for the task. Stay 6 feet apart. Do your part. Don't forget to cover your face and wear your mask. Mask up, that's all I ask. Mask up, that's all I ask. Let's learn some more about masking up. Sometimes adults and kids need to wear masks to protect other people from getting sick. This might be something new for me. I'll try it and see. Masks might feel kind of uncomfortable at first, but I'll get used to it. Even when I wear a mask, it's important to stay 6 feet away from the people that come on my way. Still okay to touch and hug my family. I usually don't need to wear a mask in my home or in my yard. I'll give it a try, it doesn't sound hard. And wear a mask up. Wear your mask and mask up. If I go to a store or an appointment, I need to wear a mask. If I go somewhere with my family, there's other people around. I should stop and think, what do? I should wear a mask too. Masks can protect other people if I cough or sneeze. Also protect me from others too. Still important to wash my hands too. Maybe use hand sanitizer too. It's important to a good hygiene for my hands and my body too. So mask up, wear a mask and mask up. Doctors are working hard to find this COVID-19 to go away. Once it's gone, I won't need to wear a mask anymore. I know it's different and maybe it's hard, but I'll try and do my part. Wearing a mask is a good start, so wear a mask and mask up. Wearing a mask is different, but it will be okay.